Come on, Game Slayer, you can do it! I believe! Mars again. Oh yeah, much less stuttering. Man, too bad there isn't any scientists. Great scientist spots. Well, there's going to be no, all the aluminum is right in the middle. Unfortunately, there's nothing I can do to crush it all. Claims glass colony, so I definitely want to be something that's glass. Do I go scavenger? Ship aluminum far? That seems to be a good idea. They're underground nukes. It seems to be a less good idea. Still seems to be the best idea. There are not a lot of good ideas right now.
A nomadic HQ has been founded. A nomadic HQ has been founded.
Yeah, so the thing is, there isn't really much that I can do.
A robotics HQ has been founded. A robotics HQ has been founded.
To go straight into some water, straight. Yeah, because everybody else is going to have trouble upgrading because of this high electronics price, where hopefully I'll just be, you know, coming in nice and easy with this low glass price. Only problem is everyone's very susceptible to nukes, except for Clark, who's gonna have a hard time getting the upgrade. People are already buying into glass, so
the black market is online.
I would really like a claim first. What am I going to do? Use that claim for? I don't know yet. Oh, come on, I clicked it. You saw that, I clicked it. Water's so cheap, and then I need to get into some glass. He's going into electronics. Yeah, I need to buy up my glass now. I also need a goon squad for multiple things. Well, I only need 40. That leaves me with enough for Goon Squad. Put it on the carbon first. Yeah, because I don't want that to go away.
The black market is open for business.
Then we go into power. Where do we go into power? Here? Or here? Now we go into more water.
A new claim is available for auction.
Where's all the silicon? Can we skip the water and rotate out of the farms into glass? Because silicon is cheap. Is there any silicon I can get into? Not very easily. That's looking like it would be a better idea. A short term?
Sold!
I guess you've just gone for a geotherm. Annoying, but not the end of the world.
The black market is online.
That's true. Let's see, Clark is probably the biggest threat against me right now. One claim left. Going to another, that seems like a lot committed. Maybe I just go into that water anyway, because it is, after all, high and I can sell it down. That seems like the wrong move. What is the right move then?
A robotics HQ has been upgraded.
Maybe it just should have been another power? Probably.
The black market is open for business.
I pick up a core sample while it's cheap. That allows me to rotate into stuff. Probably should have been offensive instead and go against Clark. That probably would have been a strictly better idea. I've almost paid through all my debt. 40k, 40k. I do the upgrade and I move into electrolysis reactors.
A nomadic HQ has been upgraded.
At least two. This would be nice to get into. Some silicon,
new
but that shipping
corruption
distance so much. Maybe I just go for teleportation now? Patent lab and teleportation? That would allow me to rotate out of these better. Is that the right call? One thing I need to do is stop selling water. That's dumb. I gotta get teleportation and slant.
Congratulations.
Oh, off-worlds. Good.
You caught a dirty rat trying to break our stuff?
Yeah, I saw that one coming. Clark.
The black market is online.
A robotics HQ has been upgraded.
Yeah, I don't want to... get rid of the one I'm going to slant into, assuming I get slant after all. Try teleportation first. Now everybody's gonna attack me. Lovely. Look, I'm not that far ahead. Peck Clark, please. I have to cancel out of it, so patent lab.
Your stock is being sold. Your stock is being sold. Your stock is being sold.
Okay, well, it's time to get out of these. Go for that patent lab play anyway. Now people are at least recognizing that I'm not the biggest threat in the world, and I need to go into something that makes money and that. There's not a lot of it. There's not a lot of it.
The black market is open for business.
Oh, I never canceled teleportation.
We have a hard-to-come-by land claim available to the highest bidder.
See, I do have plenty of debt to work with for bidding. Well, moving into chem's a bad idea because carbon's so expensive.
Sold.
Yes.
The patent lab is constructed. Let's get our science on.
Too late now. It actually makes me money, which is nice.
A robotics HQ has been upgraded.
Yeah, now Clark's gonna try and attack me again. Yep. No surprises there. Make me switch off of teleportation again. Oh, I don't even have enough to defend myself that way. Well, this is just turning into one of those terrible games, isn't it? Upgraded. GG, don't have anything that makes money. Why are you doing this, Clark?
The black market is online.
Why are you targeting me? Guys! Clark, for the love!
The black market is open for business. Freelance pirates are auctioning their services to the highest bidder.
Yes, everybody, buy into Clark.
Congratulations.
Come on, keep buying, keep buying. Well, I hope you lose, Game Slayer, because that was stupid. You probably secured yourself a loss right here, because Bob Roney and Pollina are still going to buy into you, and now you'll just have made both of us lose. What a dumb move. Now, the unfortunate part is Game Slayer has probably earned more money than me over the course of this game, so he's going to be ranked ahead of me. Play the damn game. No, you lost. Like, if he bought me out and he didn't kill himself...
New building is available for auction. Sold.
Anyway, I'm gonna mute myself.
Robotics HQ has been upgraded.
HQ has been upgraded. New building is available for auction. Congratulations!
Our robotics HQ has been upgraded.
Concerned about nosy neighbors? This hologram can help preserve your privacy. Auction unclaimed, bidding closed. The pleasure dome is completed. I wonder what goes on in there. I hate those filthy bandits.
So what do we have here? Well, Bob Rooney did get more into Game Slayer and me than after Game Slayer suicided itself on purpose. So Bob Rooney does have 40% on Pollina, but in seed debt. Does have, let's see, what is the state of? Lots of good patents. Wait, yeah, let's have to switch to his view. Good optimizations. Lena has an off-world, or off-world market site, 62k, that's pretty good. But Bob Rooney is already 61% of the buy. Moving into farms, which aren't doing that well. Oh, because Bob Rooney has tons of water. Why does Bob Rooney have three pleasure domes? That's a good question.
The engineers have advanced our production.
And why does Bob Rooney have such a high stockpile of water? That being said, it looks like Bob Rooney has too much of a lead, although 60k offloads are pretty good. 10% every launch. I don't know. This could be closer than it should be.
methods continue to improve. Optimization routine successful.
Yep, Bobroni has it. Need to sell out of everything. Come on, finish selling. Just click the buy button.